It's like custard.
This is the dress.
I don't get old because of you. Is that Jacko? I think that's Jacko. That's definitely Jacko, I think. Or is that Javier? He likes Javier more. I don't know.
Are heading out to dinner with some friends and finally eating at Dantana, which Alan has been looking forward to. They are known for their chicken parm. Today we're gonna be having some good food. So let's head out.
Are you David Bowie?
Why are you wearing my Chrome Hearts earring?
Christian S.
No. Did you ask me? Did you ask me?
We share everything.
That's not true.
This is true. We shared our clothes.
I share with you. I share with you. You don't really share with me that much.
You don't have to lie.
Oh yeah. It's very it's like very New York cheesecake.
It's very fluffy. It's so fluffy. Oh my god, it's so good. Oh, it's really good.
Let me be the judge of this. What do you say? Is it good?
It's good.
How'd that go again?
It's really good.
You're not even on camera, dude.
Shut up, just eat it. It's like custard. It's so good. It's really good.
Okay. Dude, that is like custard.
Yeah.
Welcome to another weekly vlog. I just had my morning workout and I'm actually gonna have to log in for a Zoom meeting real quick, but I also need to pack this Zara package because I need to return one of this jacket that I bought. It was a lot smaller than what they described on the website, but it's a really cute jacket. I actually went ahead and bought the size large. Already rebought it, but yeah, let me share what I bought with you guys. These are the items that I'm not returning. I got this little mesh crop tank and it was really cute, great for summer season. If you layer it with, you can double layer it with another tank or wear a triangle bra. I think it's really cute. As mentioned in my spring summer 23 trend video, if you haven't checked that out, make sure to go check it out. It's a quick one. It'll go through like my top favorite trends from the season. And one of them is the strapless dresses, and this one is a sateen one. I tried it on and I really like the fact that they put in elastin and it's covered here, so it really stays on. So this is the dress. It's really cute, very simple. It's a great summer dress, and I think I have a trip coming up to Europe, and I think this will make a really cute dress to just wear and walk around in. This is the jacket. It's a bomber leather jacket. It has a vintage look to it. It's like there's a garment wash done to the leather and has a faded effect. On the website it says it's oversized, so I only got it in size small, and this is way too small in crop. You know me, I like my oversized, especially when it comes to
outerwear and anything that's a little bit more drapey. So I went ahead and bought a size large, and I'm gonna return this one. I'll make sure to link these pieces below. As you guys know, Zara pieces goes pretty quickly, especially right now with the bombers. They're killing it in the bombers. I think there was like another one that went viral. This one, I haven't seen a lot of people talk about it yet. The leather is very soft. It's faux, but I love their faux leather. I think out of all the more fast fashion brands, Zara definitely has the best faux leather to buy it.
Can I add those in here?
Got my favorite soy sauce chicken barbecue. Oh, somebody came and stole a piece. And then this is the ginger and scallions. I love this stuff.
Why are you so concerned?
Because I'm concerned. I haven't had a bite yet.
Got another package. I've been shopping for some new spring like easy tops. I think it was from like Kendall Jenner's 7 outfits a week kind of thing on Vogue. And I noticed she wears a lot of the Sunday Best t-shirts and it fits really nicely. So I bought a few. Bought the short sleeve version because I actually have a lot of tank tops already. I needed some short sleeve tees, and we're gonna open this. I only got in black and white. My first time buying it, I wanted to see how the quality is and make sure everything fits right before committing to more pieces. Their packaging is very cute. Some of the tees. I got two white ones because I feel like with white tops, they get dirty so easily and you have to wash them more. And this is just the easy white tee. It's just a short sleeve. Okay, the cotton is pretty good. It's has probably spandex in it. It has recovery. And let's look at the content. Okay, so it's not pure cotton. It is 57 cotton, 38 polyester, and 5% elastane, which is spandex. Yeah, I guess it's not bad. I was hoping, because the thing is, I know we try to buy less polyester. The thing is, and this is coming from somebody that's been working in the industry for a very long time, cotton feels really dry. So if it's not a mixed cotton fabric, usually the hand feels very dry. And for most consumers, when people shop, they go by hand feel. They'll touch the garment, if it feels soft, it will attract them more. So a lot of times, even though cotton-based products, it's always mixed in a little bit with either polyester or acrylic, especially in sweaters. And yeah, so I'm not surprised, but I like how thick the fabric is. Here's the black one. Not bad. The length is a little bit longer than what I expected, but I don't mind it since I already have so many crop style tops. This one would be just more of a regular length. I got this in size small, and I think that's the smallest size they have. Yeah, not bad. All right, good morning. It is weekend and we are heading out. I'm actually going to my medical spa and seeing my doctor, getting a little bit of a touch up. So I'll take you guys along. I think I'm gonna be getting some Botox for my TMJ. Might do a little bit of a Botox lift and maybe a little bit on the forehead and the eyes area. So that's it. But I don't do any fillers or Botox in the cheek area because I like to have that movement. And this is the outfit today. I got the jacket. This is the Zara bomber, leather bomber jacket that I returned the smaller size, and this is the large, and it fits so much better. It has that like little bit more oversized on the shoulder, and it sits better on to like a little bit lower. It's not like cropped all the way up here. This is the fit today. Wide leg jeans with a little bit of some heels, because yeah, these jeans need heels or else I'll look really stompy. The Fendi belt that I bought in New York. I think I'm gonna go get me another one, maybe not the same style, but I want a lighter leather so I can pair it with like other clothing if I'm wearing lighter color. For the bag, I'm just going with my Prada today.
Tell her what? You can say it's okay. We just got here to get my fist done, see my doctor. It's very early. Right now, there's nobody here. That's thanks to you. I don't get old because of you. Picking up dim sum?
Secure the goods.
We are now heading to Oli Boli to pick up donuts. That's the ham and cheese. You got two of the Balmafis?
That's my favorite.
I see. That's a lot. Wait, you're gonna bring one home though, right? You're not gonna eat both here?
The coffee is really good.
It's very fluffy.
Oh, the dough is kind of... Okay, that's a lot.
Okay.
Hi, picking up. Oh, no, we're good. Thank you. Thank you so much. Have a good day.
They have a B Suites Disney badge. How cute. To celebrate Disney. Special Disney flavors. We got little Disney stickers. What is this?
What is that?
Oh, is that the cookie?
Chocolate chip.
Oh wow, that's crazy. What is this? Why is there...
My popcorn cake.
Oh, it's the popcorn? Butter popcorn cake? Oh wow. You got two Dole Whips?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right.
This is the dessert from B Suites. They are located in Sawtelle, West LA area. Celebrating Disney's 100th anniversary this month. And these are the different Disney themed desserts. We got the Dole Whip cheesecake. Their big Disney, those big cookies that they always have. We got a ube flavor bread pudding. That one's the called the Buzz Lightyear, I think. And then what's the other flavor that you got?
Brown butter.
Oh, brown butter. And then this is the butter popcorn. And then they also got their own custom little Bee Sweetland badge. So cute.
Oh, hi. Oh, look at that dress. Oh, what a sexy girl. Oh, look at that. Oh, there's a mitt coming out over here. Ooh, look at that. Is this the dress from Etsy?
Thank you, Mike.
Good morning. We got...
Just got home from work. Today was office day and wore pretty comfortable clothes. It's actually warm today in LA. It was like 80. I think currently it's 80, but this morning it was fairly warm too, so I kept it pretty light. This jacket is very like slim, and not slim but lightweight, and yeah, it's a perfect spring jacket. Bandit's trying to get onto the window. Bandit, what are you trying to do? Oh no, Bandit.
Yeah, okay. I'm going downstairs soon though. Okay, I'm gonna be up here. Did you not get to be up here all day?
Okay. Yeah, it's been a long day. Finally home, gonna rest up. I do have my pole class later tonight, so I do need to rest up a bit. I'm so tired. It's the drive that really exhausts me because it's pretty far, the office. And by the time I get home, like, so exhausted. I have to wake up like 5:30, 6-ish to drive out before the traffic. But no complaints because I only do it once out of the week compared to before. I used to do this 5 days out of the week.
No, but today, like, all of a sudden, I got so hot.
So body roll. Swivel, chest, and head, pulling up, whoop, drop left.